First Security Bank presents Follow the Leader.
Bill Johnston, Follow the Leader. My guest today is Ellen Buchanan of the Missoula Redevelopment Agency, here to talk to us today about volunteers and the Roots Festival. Welcome, Ellen.
Thank you. It's wonderful to be here.
Ellen, how important is volunteer leadership for the festival?
Oh, I think it's absolutely critical. I mean, we're dependent on volunteers from top to bottom to even begin to think about doing this festival. It's a huge undertaking. It takes hundreds of folks who are willing to give us 4 or 6 hours of their time. We start working on it, I'm thinking about who to book for the next year's festival probably 2 months after this year's festival is over. So it's a 6, 8, 9 month process, and it takes a village.
For people thinking about being a volunteer, what would you tell them?
I'd tell them to jump in with both feet. It's a blast.
My guest has been Ellen Buchanan. Thank you, Ellen, for all you do for Missoula and the Roots Festival.
Thank you, and thank you for having me. Thanks to First Security Bank for doing this for the community.
This has been a presentation of Follow the Leader, brought to you by First Security Bank.